satisfy me. You will satisfy.
Can y'all sing that?
You will satisfy me. You will satisfy.
I know.
Everything I wanted, everything I dreamed, God, it all seems worthless now that you're here with me. Right here in your presence, I have been set free, and I won't leave empty. You are more than what I need, I know. Could I ask for? What more could I say? All earthly desires seem to fade away.
You set me on fire.
There's a burning,
there's
in,
a
my
burning
soul.
In my soul.
You purify my passion.
Purify my passion.
It's your will.
Your will is what I
and
want.
Now my heart is full. Lift it up one more time. Say, oh.
Never untried.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was meditating on this moment, and one of the things that God was sharing with me is that many of us have been in a place where we've been desiring some things and we didn't know how we were going to get it. And we've been faced with some situations and it looked like we were faced between a rock and a hard place. And so we come into a place of worship with those things on our minds. And the Lord says, right here in my presence, I need you to lift your hands. And you don't even have to say much, but from your heart. The Bible says that within your belly lies rivers of living water. And I was wondering why, when Vaughn wrote this song, why did he put any words right there? Because it doesn't require any words, but just release life out of your belly. Somebody just begin to say something. Your O says, God, I trust you. So instead of worrying, God, enter into your presence and worship.
Last time, say, oh.